Hello friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and today I will show you how to recover WhatsApp backup from Google Drive to iPhone. If you switch from Android device to iPhone and then you want to recover all backups that you have on Google Drive directly to iPhone here, it's impossible to do it by default, and you have to have a third-party software. There are a bunch of software out there, but I found this software, Ultfone Transfer, that it's working great for me. Here it is. Go to this website, Ultfone, and I will paste the link on the description. Then you will be able to download this software. It's free download. And then, yes, for sure you need to buy this software. Okay, here it is, and here on the Ultfone Transfer, click here WhatsApp. With this amazing software, you can transfer data from your Android phone directly to an iOS device or switch between both of them. So if you have your iPhone or your Android device, then you just connect it here and then you will see both devices. Let's connect my iPhone here and then you can see it. We'll connect the iPhone here. Okay, here is the iPhone and I will connect it here on the computer, and then you will see it here. My iPhone is connected, and then if you want to transfer from your Android device directly to iPhone, then you can do it here, transfer directly. But in this video tutorial, I only will show Google Drive transfer to iPhone. Okay, so what we have to do, go here on the backup. Okay, so if you wanted to backup the phone, you can choose here which phone you wanted to backup. But here it is, other backup methods. This software includes that method here, other backup method. So here it is, the option that you will be able to recover directly from Google Drive to iPhone. Okay, click here, download WhatsApp backup from Google Drive to the computer. Okay. Click here on this. We will be able here to connect to Google Drive, okay? So put your email address here, enter your password, and click sign in. So if your Google account has enabled the two-step verification, then you will need to turn off the two-step verification. Click here. What you have to do, you have to go here on the myaccount.google.com. You will go here on the security area and then you will see two-step verification on. Okay, turn off two-step verification. Let's go back here and click sign in again. Then you will be able to see all the backups that you have on a Google Drive. Here it is, one backup is here. Then I will click continue. Okay, don't forget, you need to connect your iPhone here with your computer, right? So make sure you connect your iPhone with your computer. Ultfone Transfer, it's also for Apple and also for Windows. So I'm here on the Windows for the moment, but you can use it on an Apple as well. Okay, click continue. Download backup data. So now it's downloading the backup data. Download backup data. And mine is 1.35 gigabytes, okay? For the moment, WhatsApp here on my iPhone is working great and I have new messages, but I need these old messages to be back here on my phone, okay? So here it is. We have to verify the WhatsApp backup account. So we will put the phone number here. And then choose your country here, put your number here. Okay, and then click verify. So, if this number has enabled two-step verification on WhatsApp app, please disable two-step verification before continue. How to disable two-step verification for WhatsApp? Click here the link. Let me show you directly here on iPhone. Open up WhatsApp and go here on the settings. Okay. Here on the settings and go here on the account. And then here is step verification. Click disable and click disable again. And now the two-step verification is disabled. Okay. So we can enable it later. So no worries for the moment. Okay. And then what we have to do, just click continue. Okay. WhatsApp may send a text message with a WhatsApp verification code to this number and make sure the phone is correct before processing. Okay. Note that WhatsApp may be logged out on this device during verification account. Please do not log in again on a device until the verification is complete. Okay. We don't have to log in again. So click continue. Now my WhatsApp registration code was requested. Your WhatsApp account is being registered on a new device. Please enter the verification code here. And I will put WhatsApp code here. 6993766. And click verify. Okay. So your phone number is no longer registered on this phone. Tap to view. Okay, your phone number is no longer. Now, backup successfully. WhatsApp data has been backup successfully. If it's possible, please share it with more people. Backup successfully. View backup. Restore, and then click restore to iOS and choose your phone here. Restore now. And if you click restore now, WhatsApp data on this iPhone will be all written. Okay. Are you sure to continue? Click continue. And then it's generating data that can be restored. And then you will see restore to target device. Okay. So make sure you have 100% battery on your phone. And you don't need to shut down and turn off your iPhone on this process, okay? So now it's generating data that can be restored. Then we will see the restore of our data. The next step. Login now to the WhatsApp on the target device, okay? Please make sure you have logged in on WhatsApp on the target device before restoring. Otherwise, the data that has been restored will be invisible. Okay. You also need to ensure that there is enough space on your phone. Okay. On the target device. So my target device here, it's this iPhone that, as you see, I'm recording it. So click agree and continue. Click here, login. What we need to do, we need to turn off Find My iPhone. Find my iPhone. So here it is. We need to find my iPhone, turn off. And now it needs my Apple ID here, password. Okay. I turn off now, find my iPhone, and then click try again. Find my iPhone is disabled. Restoring in progress. This is the message that I see. Restoring on the progress. Okay, so I can't do anything on the iPhone right now. Okay, restore successfully. My phone is restarted directly. The phone is restarted. So now let's check and see. Click WhatsApp here. Agree and continue. So let's try, okay? Okay. And let's see. Optimizing WhatsApp. Your name. Enter your password. I have a password for this, I think. One.
Okay, click done.
So here it is. All the messages are here now on my phone. So thank you guys for watching this video tutorial. This is how we can recover WhatsApp messages from Google Drive backup on iPhone using this Ultfone transfer. God bless you and see you on the next video tutorial.